Did you know that there is a scheduling feature attached to your projects? It's called Events, and in this video, I'm going to show you where to find it and what it does. I start by going to Projects in the Action menu. American History Biographies is a project that my class has been discussing for a little while now, but we haven't started work on it yet. Because I didn't want some of my students to have an advantage over the others, I set the permission on every team in this project to locked. My students will have 1 week to work on their biography projects. I could go in and reset the permissions manually, but to save time, I'm going to schedule an event to change the permissions for me. You can see by this number in the Events column that I haven't scheduled any events for this project yet. To change that, I click the number. Next Monday, we start our week of work on this project. I just highlight that whole week on the calendar to open up my event panel. Now I give my event a name and make sure that it appears on the correct calendar. In this case, the calendar for my entire American History Biographies project. If I want, I can add a note about this event, but in this case, I'm leaving that section blank. I'm scheduling my event for 5 whole days. If I chose, I could set specific times for my event to begin and end. But I think that whole calendar days are fine for this project. Now I get to add actions to my event. These are optional, but they do let me get a whole lot more out of my events. As I mentioned before, the teams on this project have been locked. But on Monday morning, when this event begins, I want to change the permissions to private to the team. Of course, when the week is over, I'll want to lock the project again. So I add another action when the event ends and indicate that I want to change the permissions back to locked. Then I click Create, and there's the event on my calendar. And that's just the most basic overview of the Events feature. Take a look for yourself and see what it can do for you.